The cause of human suffering is a resistance to the ever-changing flow of all things. Whenever you try to resist change, whether it's inside of you or outside, it breeds on suffering. Because nothing is permanent. Things are always passing. Things are always changing all the time. But if you resist the change and flow of life, you stop because you try to hold on to whatever it is that you have, and you suffer for that. No matter what it is.
I will grow, at least I hope, though I don't know when I will be gone. I'm born to get old and be remembered by stories I've told. Made with you, and we will grow, at least we hope, and we will sing that song as we go along on this road. Surely winter will bring us the cold, but we'll get home.
Stays the same, no matter what it is.